keeping going with the Bunraku arm control, I'm just going to cut this piece out of this 1/8-inch aircraft birch ply. This is going to be the little toggle that you manipulate with your fingers, which we're going to attach the strings to. And I'm just going to cut, and that's 3 inches wide and 1/2 inch deep. That center line is, that line marks the center of the piece. And I'm going to cut that out on my bandsaw here. Sand that too.